winner of the Sprint Unlimited just 2 weeks ago or a week ago, and one night on the Saturday night when he picked up the huge victory, the third time in his career there. Nothing as sweet as the victory that he is enjoying right now.